to hit 20 seconds star and pick your secret side. So you have to go in the painting. Go in the right one. And I'll show you how you can do it. It's a little hard, but you're gonna just like a contraction. So you have to hit the wall. You have to slide backwards. As you can see, I fell away, but you're supposed to go. Under 20 seconds. Or if you get 20 seconds, you still will get the secret sign. So if you all probably already know that there's a block running on the side that it has a star on it. There's another slide. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna show you how to get out of it. It's a pretty hard method. You may see it on my screen. From 52. I don't know. I just do a little bit of that. I already got the star, that's why it's blue, so it should spawn right here, right next to the box. We collect it. Not 12 seconds.
Here we go!
And yeah, this is a pretty nice star, if you ask me. It's pretty secretive. It's like, it's 0.50 people in the world. Let's just say that. And yeah. This is my SN64 guideline. I can show you one more guideline before I go. But that'll be in the next video. So just cut off that go. And yeah. Goodbye, guys. Okay, just do it.